guys. So I'm excited. I fixed my memory card. I put it into my computer and then it actually gave me an option to like scan the thing and fix it. So I fixed it and I'm getting ready to start editing my vlog from yesterday because I didn't get any editing done last night. I actually went to bed pretty early. It's 9:30 now and Chris is at work. I take Chris to work, so I'm gonna be by myself all day, and I thought I would go get my nails done. Not my nails. I don't really want to get these done because it's hopeless. I bite my nails and it's hopeless. So I'm gonna get my toes done because my toes and my feet don't look the prettiest, so I thought I'd do that today, I guess, and then come home and maybe relax by the pool by myself till it's time to go pick Chris up. So I just got back from getting my toes and my fingers done. I actually did decide, it looks like a more orangey color in the camera, but it's a lot more bright. And then I got my nails done too. It looks a lot more bright in person. The camera doesn't do it justice. But I saw the color and I was like, all right. And then as far as my nails, originally I was not gonna get my nails done, like this part of it, because I tend to bite them. But with having nail polish on, I'm hoping that it prevents me from biting my nails and I can make them grow a little bit. It's like 3 o'clock already. Oh, and I got a haircut too, like a small little haircut. So I'm just waiting for Chris to get off of work now. It's 3:15, I think, and I think he gets off at 5:30. So I still have a couple hours to hang out and be by myself till Chris gets off. I think I might take a dip in the pool while the sun is still hitting it, because by the time Chris gets off, the sun won't be hitting it as much. So I think that would, I don't know how to talk sometimes. So I think that's what I will do. I realized also, yes, I am wearing the same shirt that I was wearing yesterday, because I tend to, on the weekends, I tend to kind of just wear the same thing, especially if I don't get it dirty, except today I did get it dirty, so I'm gonna have to wash it and then not be able to wear it until after it's clean again today. But I do, I wear clothes multiple times in a row and I ain't afraid to admit it, so I'm sure you guys have done it too. And if not, well, then you have more clothes than I do. The water actually looks really nice. It'd be bad if I fell in. Oh, it feels so good. I don't like swimming by myself. Is anybody else like that? Like, they don't like going swimming by themselves because it's like not really that fun. I like swimming with people and playing Marco Polo and stuff. Ow. Peeps for the first time today.
Say hi to the peeps. You want me to be?
You're looking.
You're wearing your red God, she's being rough with me right now.
Rough.
Get away from me.
I'm not being rough.
I'm gonna stiff arm you.
I'm gonna stiff arm Romo's back. Oh. Oh. Oh wait, somebody
that
already did,
not
huh?
Cool.
Somebody already did, huh?
No, they didn't stiff. They crunched him, damn it.
They crunched Romo.
Hey,
Puerocito, you're so sad.
Tú es muy Dak Prescott will do his thing.
What is sad in Spanish? Tú es muy sado.
It's not sado. The heck?
My Spanish family would be so proud.
Oh my god. My goodness. Yeah.
So I just wanted to say one thing while we were recording. Even though he's annoyed with me. He's annoyed with me right now because I asked him if he could do the dishes before we sat down for dinner. I just want to say that that's one of the reasons why I love you. Why did you get scared?
Because you're going to sneak attack me.
But that's one of the reasons why I love you, because you all do the dishes. I'm not a dishes person. There's two house chores that I will never do. And I don't know if it's... I did them when I was growing up, like when I was told to do them by my mom, but... As I got older, I just don't, it grosses me out. I don't like taking out the trash and I don't like doing dishes. I don't like it. Like, I just, it grosses me out. And I didn't want to start eating dinner and creating a bigger mess before the dishes were done. So I was like, babe, can you please do the dishes really quickly? And he got annoyed at me. But it is one of the reasons why I love him, because he always does the dishes and takes, blah, 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 blah. He always does the dishes and takes out the trash for me.
And here's the reason why I love you, is that you're willing, even though you're annoyed at me, because that's what we do, you know, we get annoyed at each other.
Because I get annoyed at him for getting annoyed at me.
But she picked up the camera just now and recorded.
Yeah. We're not perfect. We get annoyed at each other.
Heck no.
Changed your mood real quick, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I just kind of did.
Why? Because I told you that I appreciated you?
Yeah.
Okay, because I don't say that all the time.
Well, you know, but you do.
Yeah.
You do.
I love you.
Love you.
Should have been recording this the whole time. He asked me to play a game of pool for the first time since being here. I was like, yeah, fine, I'll play. And I'm kicking his butt. I'm the stripe balls. Oh, you guys can barely see. Hopefully I can brighten it up. But there's no stripe balls on the table. Only an 8-ball.
Because
I'm winning.
Here comes the cleaning crew.
Wait, let me put this over here. Go ahead, sweetheart. Or is it my turn?
No, it's my turn. Oh, come on, man. Get in front of there. Yeah.
Oh, whatever.
You can try and hop it.
That pocket.
You can try and hop it.
I'm going to try to...
Or you can try and English shot it.
English shot it. Yeah. Man. So that pocket.
Okay.
I'm going to hit it like right there. That itch. Don't scratch.
Thank you.
Come on, I want to win. I didn't expect to win.
Come on.
That pocket over there.
Oh my goodness.
Buddy, you hit that 8-ball in.
I ain't about to do that nonsense. You see what she's doing?
Go. That's the first time I did anything. That's the first time I messed with you. Too bad, too sad. I'm gonna try this one. Question. If I make your ball in with the 8-ball, does it still count?
No, I think you would have to take the 8-ball out.
Are you
out
lying?
No, I'm not lying. I'm not being truthful right now. Place the 8-ball.
Well, we'll see. That pocket. Oh, what are you doing? You're supposed to go the other way, bro. Dang. What the heck? That's easy. Aw, crap. That's not fair, because I took it the first half. That counts! That counts! Ha 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 ha. No! That's not even okay. What pocket are you calling?
That one.
Corner?
Uh-huh.
Yeah! I won! Because you called this pocket, but the 8-ball went into this pocket. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
No post-game interviews. No post-game interviews.
Your wife just kicked your butt.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Where are you going? He's a sore loser. I didn't expect to win. Winner! I win. And he's been playing pool for like 6 days in a row now. This is the first time I've picked up a pool stick. Not the first time ever, but the first time since we've been here. I was doing good. Beginner's luck, I guess. So Chris, it's the morning. I know. They saw you in your swim trunks yesterday. I'm not gonna get you in your boxers. Okay. Gosh. Anyway, so Chris decided, because it's the next day, we didn't end our vlog yesterday, but I guess I'll end it right now for you guys.
But
I'm getting ready to go to work, and I put some makeup on, and he goes, "Wow, that looks really good." He's all, "I mean, there's a thin layer, but it's not like a noticeable thin layer."
That's good. Yeah.
But we will see you guys in our next video. Thank you for watching, and we will see you guys later. I've said that like 6 times now.
Peace.
Sorry guys, had to cut that because you got him in boxers.